Hey everyone. So I've been told and seeing a few things about people saying that there's not much left to do in D2R and that the game is pretty stale. I can say that that is pretty valid since Blizzard hasn't been giving any new content or even resetting seasons on time, but there are some fun challenges that you can do by yourself or with friends to like change up the pace a little bit. So the first one is a Holy Grail. Now this one's like super common, everyone knows about it, but if you really want to do a challenge for the long haul, do the Holy Grail. It's gonna take a long ass time though, so just warning you about that. The second one, and one of my favorites, is challenging yourself or a group to do a one to Uber's run. You can do it in a day if you are speedrunners. Or over the course of a few days, and only use the gear that you found together, like, or solo if you're doing it solo. If you do it in groups, make sure you spawn the Ubers on P8. I've done it before and it was super fun. There's a video coming about that soon. Just make sure to not like over farm for gear so that you're not well geared and it'll actually like be a little bit more of a challenge. And we also did it on hardcore, so that was even more challenging and none of us died. Pretty cool. You can do a normal to hell act 5 naked run on hardcore, also solo or in a group. Go through all the acts and difficulties with zero gear and zero charms. Super challenging once you get to hell, even nightmare. You can build an entire character using only gambled items, so you're gonna have to work hard to gather gold and stuff so you can gamble for things that will work with your gear. And then this way you'll be trying out new builds or varieties instead of using like rune words and uniques. You can try killing the D-clone in every possible spawn zone. I've done it. I think I got all of them. I'll have some videos about it eventually. This is a little bit harder to do on online, but once people start running the D-clones all the time, then there you go. If you do it on offline mode, then you only have to sell one SOJ to do it, so you'll just have to farm up for a bunch of those and then get them all done. There's actually not that many. Someone once told me there was like way too many to even do what I call as a D-clone dex, but it's very doable and there isn't that many. Trying some non-meta builds. This is a very common one that people say to try something new in the game, trying non-meta builds. There's so many that you can do. Maybe I'll have some videos about these upcoming in the future. There's the never repeat challenge. So once you have gone through a zone, you can never go back to it. So that gets kind of difficult and you can only farm out one area at a time. So to get all your experience, you might want to go through the whole zone first, kill everything, and then move on to the next. You can make a hardcore PvP tournament. So you can get a bunch of people together. You can establish rules like everyone has to be level 30. Everyone shares loot and then the winner obviously gets all the loot from that person. You can make a whole bunch of rules to make it more challenging. You can do the rune word challenge, which is making every single rune word in the game. So you're gonna have to farm up a whole bunch of runes and bases. There's also the smush rune challenge. Someone once told me that you could never smush up your runes all the way up to a Zod, and I wanted to prove them wrong, so I did it twice. This was using runes all lower than Ist, and it is doable. I mean, I kind of want to try it with only using runes that I find from Thul and lower, but we'll see. I did it twice, so it's very doable. Yeah, those are some different challenges that you can try in Diablo 2. One to Ubers is my favorite. Highly recommend you try it. Let me know if you have any other challenges that you like to do to keep the game fresh and exciting for you. Thanks for watching my video. Smell you later. Bye.